Get ready for the first
awesome. Gosh, it's so beautiful. Equilibrium.
Wow.
That's amazing. Gosh.
During our upper period, we passed through the Alpine Range.
It's a little
like the California. As we approach our tower, you can see a
65-foot. This is a feat of engineering. I don't want my ears popping again. Holy moly. Yep. A bit of a swinging motion. This is such a
The original railway was designed and built by the Palm Springs in Switzerland. All moving parts and cables are Swiss-made. The towers are American-made. There's a total of 27 miles of various sized cables for urban and communication railway. The largest of these are the track cables. They weigh just under 9 pounds of weight. Each of these track cables
are on my ears again.
The halfway point on our trip was
Jeez Louise, you're going straight up?
Pretty much.
Wow. Gosh, that chunk of marble. Hi, how high are we going? Do you remember?
1,000 feet.
Wow.
Okay, folks, we're approaching Tower 3. And at Tower 3, the car's going to swing a little bit more, so you might want to hang on. Tower 3 coming up here, a little more sway to the car. So hang on. Thank you.
Oh my stars! Oh my gosh! In the snow! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh wow, it's getting colder. Snow! So we left 90 degrees and we got there in the snow.
Please.
Is that Palm Springs down there?
The cable stretches.
Trees all the way up here.
It's one of the most dramatic sights of our entire trip. The location is fire. Visible the solid granite core of the mountain. As we continue our journey, the light zone changes. You'll see a variety of natural residents of the high country include deer, mountain lion, wild bobcat, raccoon, and their California.
I'm glad I went with the warmer. It's amazing, right? So that's all of Palm Springs down there, right?
Yep.
And that all the air, all the wind fields.
The smallest of is tower number 4.
Much further.
7,500. All the colors.
There. Yes.
Oh, there you are. Awesome.
Hey, well, that's the one I'm going to go there.
We're approaching the mountain station, elevation 8,516 feet. We're going to dock at level 2 of a 3-story building. Level 2 is where you find the gift shop and sharpshooters. If you walk down to the first level, you'll have access to the state park and trails. Also at level 1 are 2 movie theaters, one of which will show you how the tram was actually built. Up on the 3rd floor, we have a couple of great restaurants, an observation deck, and for those who need it, a bar as well. Last car down the mountain tonight is 9:45. Please don't miss the last car, 9:45. Okay, a little bit of bumping as we come into the dock here, so you might want to hang on. A little bit of bumping here. A little bumpy. We're currently on a 15-minute departure schedule. Every 15 minutes, a car departs. There's the bumpy.
it's nice of them to let you know ahead of time, so you're just leaving your flailing.